locker room Thursday night after the crazy celebration in Salt Lake City. It was the most subdued, reserved I think I've ever seen my team. And my heart, we're not satisfied. They're not satisfied, most importantly. And I hope you're not satisfied. It's just a matter of going out and playing with confidence, with aggressiveness, and toughness. Win or lose, we're going to leave it all on this floor. Yeah.